Hello, welcome to UML in Motion. Today we will be looking at actor generalization. It is often that actors trigger the same use cases, each use case having overlapping associations to a single use case. For example, our sales manager and supplier both have an association to the set available drinks and reset bean levels use cases, resulting in overlapping associations. This can make the diagram difficult to read. To reduce confusion, we can generalize actors, making the model easier to read. Here, you will need to use your judgment in determining where you can generalize actors to simplify your model. Where two actors communicate with the same use case, we substitute with an abstract actor, in this case, a vendor actor. Note that the descendant actors inherit the roles and relationships held by the parent actor, the substitutability principle. To show generalization, we use the generalization association, which has an empty triangle endpoint to the sales manager and supplier actors. As always, don't forget to clean up your modeling and align your elements. As you can see, this is much easier to read than the model we started with.